When David had kids, he named them Nabal and Abigail. Nabal was a normal man, but Abigail was a doll who turned other people into dolls. So everyone was dolls because of Abigail. The end.